This is part three, and I'm still on threat. Well, threat means bounty. I'm still on bounty. I've survived all bounties targeted on me. Off camera. I've never been bounded on camera. Oh, the medallion people. They have the most powerful. They're so powerful, they can defeat bosses. The bosses have like not 1,000 health or something. I don't know what that is. I think they have 1,000. What happens if I break that bridge? Does the train fall? Or does it stay? I see a car. I see people. Imagine if it was those guys from before, on part two. The car got wiped out by a storm. It was just a real vehicle. I was on this team all along. Yeah, he injured himself. Wait, what is spectating? Yo, let's go. If you don't want to watch this part, you can always skip this part. Oh! I'm just going to turn the lobby. I can't wait that long. I went from bronze to the bronze 3 because I got 11 eliminations. 11. Too bad I was off camera. You guys could have seen it. Thank you. I wonder if that was my bounty or not. My bounty hunter. Oh, look at this guy. I'm gonna take the oh. I'm going to drop off at Rebel's booth so I can get so I can get the bodyguard. Yeah, bodyguard. This is the second time I've got bodyguard on camera. Hundreds and thousands of times. Yeah. The first bodyguard I got was on chapter 4. I think 3. Oh, I got a sniper rifle. I mean, it's not a rifle, is it? Yeah, it's Eagle Eye. Let's go. Oh. Oh, I thought that was a coffin. Take it just because it's a legendary. But this one's an Eagle Eye Reaper Sniper rifle, though. I can take both of them. It's not like I have to pick. I can take both of them. Oh. Wait. What about winning the game with the snipers? Oh! I have so many snipers!